take it back biblically. Biblically, the man is supposed to be the provider and the king of the household. Now, the wife, the woman, is supposed to be the mother of the household. She takes care of the house. Now, we...
I blanked out.
Yeah. And where else and how else do you do that in your life? Because that's what people get. If all of your close relationships got issue, it's you, boo.
The problem is that we're allowing bad behavior to drag us down as Black women. We're allowing bad behavior to damage the image of the Black community. And we have to get it back. And it starts with us, ladies. It starts with women calling out other women. We can elevate ourselves. We can be better. I don't care if we're the underdog. I don't care. If you don't realize your power, you're never going to go anywhere. You're never going to see the results that you want. And we're all watching you. The men are watching you. The women are watching you. The children are watching you. The world is watching you. Other countries are watching you. And the only way that we can reclaim our image is if we step up and do it ourselves.